Now you can see I have 402 euros and 91 cents in Bitcoin. Unfortunately, that is a bit below what the provider was expecting, but I'm going to go ahead and send it anyway. So I'm going to go back to the email I got from my provider and copy the Bitcoin address that they gave me. I'm going to go back to Coinbase, paste that address in, and you can enter in the amount you want to transfer in your real world currency or in Bitcoin. So I'm going to put in send max. It's going to give me the full amount. Or I could have just entered in 402 euros and 96 cents and it would have entered in the equivalent amount in Bitcoin. Now I'm going to click continue. Okay, they're saying the transaction will be delayed until it can be authorized. I'm going to click confirm to Coinbase, and it looks like my transfer has already gone through. As you can see, my Bitcoin balance is back to zero. If I click on my Bitcoin wallet, it says I sent the Bitcoin, but the transaction is just pending, which is normal because it isn't instantaneous. It probably takes about 30 to 45 minutes to go through, but the transfer has been sent. I don't have to re-enter the information again. I just have to wait a little bit and everything will be fine. Normally you get a confirmation email after sending a transfer, which looks exactly like this one here, but this time for some reason I didn't get one. I think it had something to do with that surprise extra ID verification. But if you go to Coinbase, you can see where the Bitcoin was sent and click on that and it'll pop up a little info sheet showing you the Bitcoin address you sent it to, the price of Bitcoin at the time, the fee you paid, and if you click on view transaction, it'll pop up another little info page that's a lot more technical. But you see, if you look at transaction time here, it's 10:28, and then on the more detailed page it says that the transfer was received at 10:36, which means that it took a total of just 8 minutes for the transfer to go through and be received by the provider. Now you're good, your helmets will be on their way, and you've survived dealing with Bitcoins.